actually going to do a different hairstyle I have not done on my channel yet. It's gonna be really fun. I hope. Okay, first we're gonna start by putting my hair up. But like, not the way you think it's gonna be, not in a ponytail or anything. It's technically gonna be a ponytail, but not a ponytail. It's gonna be high, like almost like right here, like a little bit fronter. Yeah, this should be good. If not, I'll redo it and I'll put it up more. Or I could just do this, like, yeah, the video's done. So, no, I'm not going to do that. Yeah. Back of my head though. It doesn't have to be perfect because I'm not going anywhere. Okay, yes. Perfect spot. See, this is what, yeah, this look. This look is what I'm trying to do. No, that is not cute. This is cute, this is perfect. So what I'm just gonna do, I'm going to take the scrunchie, I'm gonna wrap it around that hair bow. So it looks like I actually did it with a scrunchie, but you all know my secret now, so. There we go. Perfect. You put it a little bit higher, like I'm gonna, like this. Yes. Okay, that's perfect. Okay, first we're just gonna put that back. Actually, okay. Okay, guys. So we are getting my hair ready. So now we are doing my edges. I put the gel around my head. Okay, there we go. We got that. Okay, now we just need the gel. Sorry for being quiet, but I'm listening to whatever my sister's watching. If I had my toothbrush, this would actually work so much better. But I don't exactly know where it is. So I have to do the basic. Yeah. I mean, I could do, like, if I had my brush, I would do, like, a cool, but I can't because, I really don't. So I had to do the basic edge because I don't have my toothbrush. So yeah, guys, that's technically what's the new style I did today. I hope you guys like this video. I'm actually gonna do this for Christmas Eve night because I'm going to my dad's house. Please make sure you like and subscribe, and please hit that notifications. Please comment and like this video. I love you, makeup fans. Bye.